Local communities derive the ecosystem goods and services from long time, so they know the benefits. But this terminology called ecosystem goods and services is relatively new. So now part of this project, the local community understand what the forest provide to them and what how they can enhance those goods and services. And in terms of the current global trend of payment for environmental services, they know what the forest is value, so that they are able to negotiate with the government or potential buyer about what are the goods and services that forest provide to them. So they are in better position to negotiate to the buyer in terms of payment of ecosystem services. Main impact of this research is researcher understood the community perception about ecosystem services, and the community group understand the concept of ecosystem services, goods and services. That way, the forest can be managed better for the provision of ecosystem goods and services are vital for human welfare and well-being.